To make a difference, you have to be different. We're all called to make a difference in the world for Jesus Christ. What does it take? Obedience. What is more pleasing to the Lord, your burnt offerings and sacrifices, or your obedience to His voice? 1 Samuel chapter 15, verse 22. But those who obey God's word truly show how completely they love Him. That is how we know we are living in Him. 1 John chapter 2, verse 5. Change will only happen when we say, "Yes, Lord, make a difference."